Around Thank you. Yeah, you have to earn yours.
I returned it.
What? You got Yeah, I worked for like
a weekend.
Don't say anything bad because you got a tape on it.
them.
I'm
Ha ha ha! I'm going to show you. comes down the hill.
Oh, yeah, so that one.
Oh,
Thank you. I've been backed up all week.
There you go, there you go.
First time I did it. Hold it.
He has to be.
Here comes the train running.
It doesn't matter.
Why do we need that?
Tim. Okay, that's enough. I gave him my fantastic pictures.
Get bigger pictures, everybody.
No, of poses. Like, when we go.
You want poses?
Yeah. Like,
you got pictures.
Like the girls. No,
I'd be playing
the girls.
When we stand together.
All
right. Can you reach out?
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to have your attention here for 1 minute, please.
All right.
I'm glad we all got together tonight, because tonight we're having an announcement.
Oh.
A wedding announcement of my daughter to Mr. Horner. We just want to get everybody to know each other and just kind of, as families, to know each other, who we're all, you know, being with and everybody.
Keep talking. Everybody look at me.
Just tap the glass.
Well, you do that well, Mark.
We might let you play at the wedding.
But we want to, I want you to introduce my daughter.
Is that Hannah?
Oh, Hannah!
In fact, this is my baby daughter getting married. And we want to introduce,
forgot his name.
That's crazy.
Johnson. I mean, at least I come out with something.
But I've been preparing all week for this speech, and I don't know nothing.
Called too long.
You're right about that. They're getting married. One of them announced that they're getting married February 3rd.
Daddy, I'm talking.
Hit the glass again.
Hit
the glass again.
Oh, you do that too. I do good. We want to announce their wedding is going to be February 3rd. And also, Heather wants to announce the people who are going to be in her wedding, standing in her wedding. And Jeff wants to announce the boys are going to be in her wedding too. So,
you have boys and girls?
And also, I would like to introduce a few minutes. I want to introduce Jeff's mom and daddy.
But, all right.
Okay.
Smile! All right, that's what you want. All right, I got him.
Mr. Muchacho or Mrs. Muchacho?
What's the name?
Hey, Jack, is Jeff going to have half of the wedding?
I'm just a
Jeff's daughter. My name now is Hornocker.
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 Don't talk like that.
What's her name?
Military man.
What's her name?
Muchacho.
Muchacho.
All right. Are you want me to get one? Oh, you want one at a time, or you want?
No, after we're going to all, like, come together.
Okay.
Can we drink now?
Hey, we got to have a toast. We got
to
have a toast, man.
Heather and Jeff.
I'm sorry. Let's have a toast to Heather and Jeff.
Wait. Let me get my glass.
Whose glass is
this? Everybody, salute.
Hey! Salute!
Special.
I'm not drinking.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I would like to first announce my maid of honor, my sister Jennifer.
All right, Jenny, 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 Jenny.
Go ahead. Best man.
Gary.
Gary.
Hey.
Hey. All right. Hey.
You're going to give it to your best first time anybody call you that, huh?
Elizabeth.
And Jeff's godchild, Caitlin.
Aww. All right.
And then my usher,
my grandbaby.
My Uncle Richie's not here.
Grandbaby.
And my cousin Joey, who is in Marines, but he will be here.
Marines,
Navy.
He's a Navy.
He's a Navy. He's a hombre.
And then my bridesmaids are Barbara, Jeff's sister,
and Tim. Tim's the
bride.
Hey, Tim, you know that's the way you wife.
Heather, guess it. They didn't hear anything.
She's like,
Wiki
and
Wake.
These are my bridesmaids, John and Ray.
Come on.
Amy, Jody,
I've been from Singapore. Oh, you're so beautiful. Y'all want to pose down?
No, no, wait. Come on, baby. Let's take a picture.
All of us. All of us.
I'm not ready yet.
He's not ready yet.
I'm a little
bit.
Well, let them all pass it all out first.
Yeah, drink up. Oh yeah, we got it running. We saw how you look.
Hey Jack, I got you when you fell down and everything.
We got everything. Your speech and everything.
Oh my God.
I swear I had so much, but I opened it up. Let's get all the girls first. Then we'll get to throw them in there with
this
the
boys. This is Scott. He's doing community.
Get it.
So you can give him to that.
Okay.
Jeff, you
want
to go to the
game with you? Heather, I'm both on Jennifer's
family.
I'm both on Jennifer's
family. Tell Jenny to come on down here.
Wait, y'all, we should see it in front of the cake.
Hi, guys.
But you want to be.
We gotta stay in front of the cake.
Around the cake.
You
want to get around the cake. You should get a middle and all y'all around the table.
Yeah, that's right.
You gotta, I did you want to work with that?
Let's get Deb.
I'm waiting for my sister.
Y'all are so beautiful. I want to banging up.
Everyone likes posing.
Now, yeah, but y'all can be banging up there.
We got Jen's camera.
I know. Hold on.
Give me a glass. Oh, you want me? Okay.
I don't know what that is.
she's like, oh my God, he got me a quad. I didn't even tell him he had to.
Thank you. Yeah. All right, Clint, nice seeing you, Pat. You leave it?
See
ya. Take care, we'll go back one.
Getting back to the...
I'm gonna come